We are live.
Oh wait, oh, okay then. Well, my video, the video's not pop, the stream's not popping up on my on the YouTube uploads. Oh wait, oh wait, no, it's not video though, is it? Oh, there we are.
Someone keeps on sending me these replays.
Do you know who it is?
No.
Are they even good replays? Anyway, welcome to all our viewers. Like, I don't even know how many there is. Well, I'm the only viewer on the stream now.
Six up.
Is it playing? It is play. For some reason, it's playing the Falco video on my screen, even though it clearly says that lamenting in despair with PKN and Joshua Jackson. You know the Falco down air video. Oh, Lydia the Weeb is here.
Well, you're going to have to reply to your comments because for obvious reasons, I'm not able to.
Yep. Okay, so the new Great Boy Roy 156 only has a 3DS version.
That sucks. I don't have a 3DS version because it costs a lot more than a Wii anymore. Just general HDMI.
Although in the description it'll say game, Super Smash Bros. For Nintendo 3DS and Wii U. Oh, right, yeah. It's the same Lydia who were using the Steven Universe profile picture in the
If I remember correctly, Lydia's probably Lydia's close. Maybe, like, also in the. I think Lydia's actually in the.
Wait, so she's British? Oh yeah, and I apologize if I sound like a 14-year-old in his dad's basement using his phone as a.
It's not untrue.
Yeah. Because I am.
Oh yeah, you should probably like mute the stream from your side.
Yeah. I am doing that. It's muted.
Great Roy Boy 156. I suggest that you probably don't actually get a Wii U. Like, this late to its lifespan, because Nintendo NX is actually coming out like a few months from then. So.
What's the blood check? Thing, the Smash isn't really gonna die anytime soon. Anyway, so I'm gonna just tell a story. So it's not really a story, it still happens today, but whenever I get in the shower, I have to
like
make sure it's clean. No. I clean the bathtub more than I clean myself, because if there's like a single hair or a single speck of dirt, I spend like 5 hours power washing it. It has to be spick and span for me to get inside the bath to have a shower. Or even a bath, but no, I don't really have many baths anymore.
It reminds me of that one stream where Zelda fan like laughed quite terribly because it was a person who was DU Mater game, and because of certain context, Zelda fan found that hysterical.
Or Lydia the Weeb does the same thing, so at least I'm not the only one. Oh, milk tea with boba is here.
I know.
What a can I have mods so I can kick people? Oh, he is a mod owner.
I don't know why we have 6 viewers.
Because we have 107 subs.
You realize that NASA with over 950,000 subscribers yesterday had a stream with 6 viewers. NASA, as in like the like. It's, okay. It's really sad. Like that's pathetic. Like 6 viewers to 900,000 subs.
Well. It'd be nice if you could see the real time game, but you know I'm like 5 hours delayed. I'm just gonna use unironic emojis in the chat. Refresh the page there. Oh great, and YouTube not responding. Swear to God that this computer has less RAM than the school computers. So that means it'll probably have zero RAM. A problem with this webpage caused Internet Explorer to close and reopen the tab. What? The Adobe Flash Player is required for video playback.
Why don't you have Adobe Flash
Player? I do. Oh, there we go, it's playing now.
I grabbed it. Got it. What? Stupid. Now we have
two. And I'm one of them. Oh yeah, and do you know that I'm actually 7 of your 108 subscribers?
I know, and Zelda fans are like 28.
I'm gonna find it
a bit funny that HLG has 27 more subs than PK9.
Maybe because HLG actually uploads. Watch the flow of my movements as I demonstrate. So I'm just gonna go advertise a stream on I joined this Weeboo site called Quotev. Follow me if you want, but it's basically the site where everyone has like a fox fetish and everyone has Chan at the end of the name. Like we've got something that's like purple Chan. We've got we've got Fox Knight, whatever. I don't know. I joined it just to be just like unironically. I'm actually starting to take it seriously. I'm like one of those like we publish if you think there are more than two genders type of thing.
One.
Yeah, we have but literally these days I could say I'm a baguette and it'd be valid.
Now,
Where does it show the viewers? Oh, there it is, yeah. Three watching now, and there's three likes, and I'm one of them.
While exhaling, bend forward and touch your toes with both hands.
I still find that same Jigglypuff. Oh, Keith Stroud says hi. I'm probably butchering all these names, but I don't care. Well, I do, but...
If you want to know what we want from you, you can read the, text in the, bottom right part.
And you know, we never deny a viewer, as Zelda fan always says.
I will always deny a viewer, even the most lenient.
Okay, so I found like my favorite emoji. No, you should play Wario.
I can stream Mars now that I don't have to play with him about the time.
Why? Wait. Sensei McCoy, I'm a legend. Okay then.
A reference to the game I Am Legend.
That I've never even heard. Oh, we've got four viewers, and I've never even heard of that game. Yo, who uses that color, Wario? Oh, we've got 109 subscribers.
We've already gotten more subscribers than PK9.
Quote unquote quality. Can you please play Sonic next? Sincere says.
Play Wario, it moves like slow, you come out slow.
The spam side, that's the side B. This side B. Are you lagging? Is that lag? No, I'm not. No, I've noticed that you actually upload more to High Limit Gaming than you do to your own channel.
Those videos are not good enough to...
Yeah, but you've got that cloud privileges. I remember how I found you. I typed in retard, and it came up with you.
This guy playing with the Mr. Krabs.
That's a thing.
No, no words.
No, I ain't even got skins working yet. Oh, I got Hiccupsies here. It says, play with me. Then you've got, a generic weeaboo winky face with a 3 at the end.
I got hiccups as an evil.
And then that video got taken down.
I gave him his Captain Falcon.
So I'm actually like considering seriously starting YouTube around about next year where I actually have money. But my dad says yes because he wants me to make the money. But he kept giving me like these weird suggestions for names because I have a really hard time coming up with names. What you suggested was terrible. Like. No offense. Oh, Milk Tea says no one loves you. Who are you referring to?
I got hit because you gotta be a little bit more specific.
We got another sub.
Thank you, Sensei McCoy, for subscribing to HLG. Now, if you don't mind, there's a better channel you could subscribe to.
It's called Joshua. With my quality content. So what's pop out chat?
Oh, that just makes it.
Yeah. Do you think I should email this link to my dad just upstairs? Do you think he'd approve?
No.
Yeah. Oh, no. Oh! Flurry on fucking.
Hello, Mr. Panda.
Oh, okay, I'm back. This is my Flurry on plushie fell off my shelf. No, I don't have any then because I don't want my parents thinking I'm a weeb. Oh, Mr. Panda's here. Did you remember Mr. Panda? You never actually gave him a shout out in the next stream, so I'm giving him one now. Did you? No, but you... I'll just skip to a random point in the stream. So I'm going to talk about last night. I pulled an all-night last night thanks to PK9, because he got me hooked on this Shinsekai Yori thing.
If any of our viewers have read the Brave and all this, it's actually quite similar. A lot of similar things arising, especially in episodes. What? How? You can kill yourself?
Yeah, you should try. Milk Tea says, "Was Zelda fan."
Zelda fan is in his bathroom.
How do you know that?
I got hiccups. I do not know. Who are you? I got hiccups. You are currently not online at all.
So shall I add Diego to the call?
No.
Why not?
He's not even here.
Why, where is he? In Algeria? Yeah, it's actually me.
So, Hypersonic 21.
Do you want me to demonstrate to you my noise machine?
No, you can talk about what anime you've been watching recently.
I don't know, like in year 7 and 8, which is, I don't know, like minus 1 off a year, then you got a grade. I was a huge weeb. I'm not gonna deny that. I was a huge weeb. But I was like a closed off weeb. Like no one knew I was a weeb, but I was a weeb. But then now I've been like getting into Fire Emblem, but it's not like I don't know how to describe it. It's better because it's competitive. I get into I'm a competitive Fire Emblem. And I'm proud of that.
You should go to Fire Emblem Tournament's Discord server.
Is that an actual thing? Okay, I'm gonna turn my noise machine on in 3, 2, 1, so I'll turn down your streams. Oh, it's not even working. Wow, the batteries are dead. Wow. But has anyone else posted any comments since Milk Tea said I knew that?
No.
Oh, okay. I was wondering whether I weren't getting any notifications.
Oh my
you want me to read you out my fanfiction? It's Ikan Musume X Squidward. Let me find it. Right, by the way, this was meant to be cringy. I've made it to be cringy. It was a very beautiful day in Tokyo Bottom, and Squidward-chan was waking up to go to work at the Krusty Krab. The noise of that Barker SpongeBob. Oh god, I can't read this. Nope. It's PG-13. It's PG-13. Oh, Internet Explorer stopped working. Great.
Well, Mr. Nene.
Wait, what?
What do you get off asking that?
See this, this professionalism right here.
It's work! Do you go over to the IRS and freaking go bother mom? No. So what are you?
Profession. This is how you professionally stream.
I know. People think that like I'm not working in the IRS right now. I'm freaking collecting my tax revenue. This is a full-time job. I earn 14 cents a year. Oh, sorry, SDRTTGGG. I cannot join your room.
Wait, what? We're getting more comments. They're not popping up for me.
We're not getting any more comments.
Then where the bloody hell are you getting that from?
We have one viewer. It's good.
Yeah, it's probably me. Milk Tea said, one viewer, generic Lenny face here.
That's bad, because we should have two viewers then, but it says we have one viewer, which is...
I'm just gonna copy and paste that, yeah.
No one likes the snack that smiles back. Meverse post.
Are you on Meverse?
Oh, can't show that on stream.
Can't show what on stream?
Oh yeah, I forgot. This freaking person got so butthurt.
Can you get off Meverse?
Isn't the death of Weibo trying to be Japanese? Why is it Weibo to play Japanese game? What's next? Are we Weibo if we look at one thing that says Japan? Yes.
You know, you should go on the eShop and see what games you can find.
Yeah. I may be able to
I'm not sure if that's shot. Just my MD, but PK9 sounds really quiet.
Do you want me to talk closer into my mic like this? It makes me sound like I'm freaking eating up the mic.
Hold up. Hey guys. Oh god, I'm not going to have to do that again. Well, you didn't even try. You didn't even attempt the puzzle. Search for Stoneshire. Do Stoneshire.
Because my mic right now has a negative 10 decibel gain, so anything that's
59.96 bloody dollars.
So my voice naturally is probably around the negative 5 dB range. So some of it is just quiet.
Just because you're... I was going to make an insult then, but... I'm really not good at making insults. Is it British only then?
Oh, here it is.
I actually bought this game. Remember that.
Stoneshire.
Why sacred stones there? Oh my, what?
It had a pickaxe.
Wait, what is that? Is that $7.99?
It had one goal in life: to explore the world and to see what lies both above and
below. Wait, watch the trailer. What's the trailer? Watch the trailer.
Copyright,
are you serious? I think this thing probably will get a copyright strike from Minecraft.
Look at this brilliant 720p 30fps. Oh my goodness, yeah, 4x3.
But you know what, you have to use the gamepad because your inventory is on the gamepad screen. Except from it allows you to use your pro controller. I bought this game.
When you break the bottommost block of a tree, the whole tree should fall down because that's how physical stays floating in the room.
No, I complete this game in about 10 minutes.
What is this? Is that copper?
Yeah, basically, there's like no enemies. But you can tell that the developers really put care into this. We've got 5 viewers apparently. I know, but you know, what was I gonna say? But it's like
suicide because the game was so bad.
It's $8 on your eShop, but it's like £2 on mine.
Are you serious?
Do you even know what quid means?
No.
You know how like you say like bucks.
I don't know.
It's basically like an abbreviation. Instead of saying like £2, we say £2, because it's easier. And instead of £5, we say a fiver. Instead of a tenner, we say a... No, instead of £10, we say a tenner. Yeah, about how it's dropping. How long is the stream going to be up? Until 6 PM PST, no, PT, I think. PST, maybe. I think. Are you gonna buy Sacred Stones? I think you should, because it's better than that Weeboo Fire Emblem. 5? I have like a few megabytes left. Because all my Stoneshire files are taking it up.
My freaking Xenoblade X stuff literally is 10 gigs of storage.
I've never even played Xenoblade.
Arica is like probably the 4th best lore. Just kidding.
Yeah. No, Fire Emblem Sacred Stones is, it's probably the second easiest Fire Emblem
Sacred
game.
Stones
first.
Is basically where the Fire Emblem series started to become easy because you had a world.
Yep. Like, Fire Emblem 7 is one of my favorite games.
Every
But then you've got Hector.
Here, I'm gonna play some Xenoblade Chronicles X, actually. I could even play Wii games. I could even stream Melee right now because of my GameCube emulator for Homebrew.
Should activate mods. Yeah, I think you should look at our subscriber count, like, right about now.
Okay, I'm back.
Yeah, I think you should look at our subscriber count.
I don't understand why. Who is doing that?
Well, I'm one of them.
This cannot be read.
You probably bought it from the charity shop.
Gotta clean this up really quickly.
Wait, how many friends did that say you have online? Never knew you had friends. Wait, you said you were going to tell a really good story today.
Oh, so it revolved around a funny story on how. Okay, well, I guess I'll just tell it. So, my mom, right? This was back when she was just a wee little lad in kindergarten, or the equivalent of. So, there's this black student at her school, which might sound kind of, like, bad when I say it, but this is, like, China, like, 1970, so... So what happened was this other one of her classmates, they were quite inquisitive. They were wondering why this person was black. To know if we want to make a story short, so at the end of the day, this classmate was trying to rub the dirt off this guy's skin, and they were like, the dirt won't come off, and they kept on rubbing the black kid's skin, like, they kept on rubbing it, because they thought it was dirt, like, they thought the black kid was, like, dirty, like, there was dirt all over. So, obviously, if you did that, you get smacked. Because they were in kindergarten, you didn't really know better because they weren't black people, as I said before, so it was just pretty funny. And this classmate's parent had to be called out. And it was just a simple misunderstanding, but it's actually pretty funny. Because if you try to get that, like, oh my gosh, you get destroyed. What a cook. I'll be back.
Wait, what? Okay, bye then.
I didn't mean bye. I meant I'm going to clean this disc. I guess you can keep the stream occupied with commentary.
Okay then, so I'm gonna think of a story to tell. Sad. It's just sad. Yeah, I'm sad, you're sad, everyone's sad. Any story? Right, okay, so my friend, Harvey Parker King, I'm not even gonna try and keep his name concealed because you don't even deserve it. He says that, obviously I'm more of a weeaboo than him, and I'm not really that much of a weeaboo anymore, but he pronounces like Kabuto, the Pokemon, like Kabuto, like something like Naruto or something. And then, but yeah, he calls me a weeb for that. And also, I think it's like Hanzo's ult in Overwatch. He knows how to pronounce all of it and knows exactly what he says, including the translations. But that's me, and I'm literally in a room full of evolution plushies and a Minecraft poster on my wall. And then on the other side of the room is a poster of the world map, because I really like geography, surprisingly. Oh, and also that's another thing I want to talk about. How much people hate school. Like, school isn't really that bad. People like despise school for some reason, but it's really not that bad. Well, it's not in England anyway, but even still, it most people despise it. But I actually enjoy school. Probably because I enjoy algebra. I just generally enjoy algebra. In fact, in my geography class,
My God, this game cost me
I'm
60
telling a
bucks.
story.
This game
I'm
cost me
telling a
60
story.
bucks and I can't get it to load
I'm
more than
telling a story.
Okay, well you can keep on telling your story. All right. Cuz I'm going to go back to cleaning this disk.
I actually forgot my story though. Oh yeah, about geography class. Basically, I'm like pretty much the only competent one in the class. Like everyone else struggles at drawing a bar graph, while I'm here just like, plotting coordinates and like planning maps for World War III. And anyway, our teacher, he's left now, but it was like a really cool teacher. It was like really funny, but I really felt sorry for him because basically, it was a really like funny teacher, except the class was just abysmal, and I'm pretty socially awkward around people outside of my friends group, so he probably thought that I was like one of those emo kids who goes home every night and cries with their combing
My
their
goodness.
hair, which cover which edgily covers their eye. They caught themselves going, "Ooh, edgy!" Oh God, I'm never gonna ever do that again. Please remind me to. Anyway, so
Wait,
that's
what
my
did you
rant.
say? What did you say?
Edgy.
I'm like listening, but like I had to clean the disc at the same time, so I mute myself. What did you say?
Something about edginess, about being
Like
edgy.
you're super tryhard edgy. I see.
No. I'm talking about all those emo kids who like go home. And talk about edge and like not talk about you like comb their hair which goes over the face while cutting themselves saying, "Oh, that's pretty edgy." Anyway, so has your $60 game started working?
No.
Are you sad about that?
I usually use toothpaste because it can
You know,
work.
the inside of a banana skin works, apparently.
Don't have any non-gel based toothpaste though, so it won't work. Why? Oh, I remember where I'm at now. I was getting footage for this video that I was planning back in December of last year, and that's just telling you like how bad my uploading schedule is. Speaking of, it's almost been a year since Try Hard Diddy Dong Redux trailer, so it's gonna be there's gonna be trailer number 2 coming out. That and the
why a trailer? Why don't you just sort of the actual video?
I know, it's like Attack on Titan Season 2. Like, they, in Tokyo Ghoul Season 3, they're like, no.
Ew, Tokyo. But I'm gonna read something out of my English book from year 9, which is like grade 8. I'm trying to find a good one. One that I got a really bad grade on. Because I'm like really good at descriptive writing, like this one, E1, which is like F and grade. On Target and grade A. But then this writing to inform, I got, one sec, where it's gone, E2, which is F at grade 2. Below Target and B-. Then, so there's one that I got like a D on. Oh god. Why are these pages glued together? Ugh. Oh yeah, mine was like one of the books that the teacher never got around to marking because I was like, if I put it at the bottom of the pile, the teacher decided to start from top down and never got to mine. If I decided to wait to put it at the top of the pile, the teacher would somehow flip it upside down and then start from then, there. I dislike English. Apparently, we're going to get like a reduced lesson of reduced an hour of PE a week. Yeah, in exchange for another English lesson, which I despise because, well, PE is okay. It's not the best thing, but I despise English. Like, I like descriptive writing, but everything else can just go out the window. I hate it. I'll never use it in real life. I'm going to be a Minecraft Let's Play YouTuber. When I'm older, you know, PewDiePie is my idol. Does PewDiePie even play Minecraft? I don't even know what I'm going on about today. And like, we've got 3 viewers, and I don't even know why they're still here. One of them's me, probably one of them's PK9, and one of them's High Limit Gaming. Is PK9 even still listening? I'm just gonna post emojis in the chat. Just comment if you're still here and haven't just decided to leave because of my weird ramblings. So I'm just going to sit here in complete silence until PK9 comes back.
Oh my gosh. Stupid. pretty sure these discs work just like Blu-ray discs, so... Great. Dead. Cuck.
Okay, so we've got Isaac in the chat. Just like, damn it. Oh, I'm surprised someone is actually still here. They probably joined after my ramblings. Just please no one go back and watch those ramblings. It's basically just my entire life. Because all I ever do otherwise is just stay inside in my Sailor Moon cosplay, watching Sailor Moon with my Sailor Moon body pillow. It's a sad life, but it's worth it. You don't have internet, so are you using data or something? I think PK9's just abandoned me. You know, like when like you abandoned just a puppy.
This is bringing back my PTSD of when my Smash disc was broken, so I actually had to try for over 666 attempts of inserting and reinserting the disc, only for it to fail to load.
Well, why don't you just not play the Inner Blade Chronicles, because it's a terrible game.
The disc cannot be read. Maybe 30. The thing about Xenoblade Chronicles X is that it requires a massive amount of scanning upon insertion. So,
just like, yeah, I'm gonna turn on echo mode. You know, it'd be nice if you could talk while Echo Mode's on. Fine then. I want to kill myself. Anyway, so if anyone wants to hear like opinions from me, just put it in the chat, because I have opinions on things that kind of need to be shared, but I can't bother it. So maybe if someone tells me to. Oh, of course the stream's buffering for me. Oh great, and there's one watching now. Oh, it's two again now. I'm going to look back at this in a few years and just regret this. Has your Pride and Joy Xenoblade started working yet?
No.
Why don't you try a different game, you know? So there can actually be something going on stream instead of just me rambling on about absolutely nothing. Same, because my voice sounds like a 14-year-old in his dad's basement using his phone as a microphone because he can't afford a real microphone. Maybe because that's exactly what it is, but...
Observing the disc layering, there doesn't seem to be any scratches that would actually tamper with the reading of it, but for some reason it just doesn't work.
Well, Mr. PK9, don't you know that all scars are actually on the inside? Unless you're an emo.
Smash disc a while back. You know why this happens? It's because my dad decides to throw in my discs into this little plastic bag and then seals them away for the week until I can bring them out again on the weekend. And it just turns out that a bunch of the discs rub together a lot, so...
Well, can't I just put the whole boxes in?
It's too lazy to put the discs inside the cases.
Wait, do you not always keep yours in your... in the cases?
I have too many. He's too lazy to locate all the cases.
I see, then.
I can move one frame at a time. I'll be holding forward right now.
You know, it'd be nice if you could actually put something on the screen so that
it moves one, it advances one frame at a time.
But even a good game. If you want a real good game, you should go play Stone Shire. Play like an actual good game, like well, what games do you own on disc? Play Tokyo Mirage Sessions #Fire Emblem.
It's sharp FE.
Anyway. Sorry. Wait, what are you going on? What's this about? Supposed to be PG-13 peeking now, gosh, don't swear.
Take those easy AP classes, now go away.
Yours are all AP, like 4 or something, right?
Yes.
Did you see that they apply the meeting for UC?
Why are you so...
This is how to professional stream, guys. Take notes.
What does a locked door mean to your parents? Nothing.
Try and break it open.
Well, I've run out of batteries. Alkali, AA, rechargeable, all of them. I'm gonna order more right now on Amazon. I bet you can hear them right now, even though they're 4 rooms away through 3 closed doors.
Yeah.
Bad. Even with the freaking -10 gain filter. Bad. Batteries. Rechargeable batteries.
Wow, gosh.
the way, high capacity rechargeable batteries, 8-pack pre-charge, packaging may vary.
What are you actually looking for?
Why does it cost so much? He's not playing a Wii game.
I'm gonna go look for,
why do I have 7 shipping?
I'm just gonna go on Amazon and see what kind of weird things I can find. What do you think I should search for?
I don't know, weeb shit.
I'll type in weeb, see what comes up. It comes up with a lawnmower. A Beyond the Stars. A Galaxy Space Edge. We've got the Mitchell and Webb situation. We've got a bowling web with a double B. We've got Savages. A stretchable Spider-Man web cobweb decoration. Okay, so I'm gonna search for I'm gonna search for gay. Oh my god. Oh my god, I probably never should have touched that. Came up with PK9. I'm gonna repeatedly spam Zelda fan up with calls. If anyone wants my Skype, my name is Fluff Pony. No spaces, no cap. Don't ask why. I might tell the story of that, actually. In fact, I don't even know this.
Long ago in the land of Equestria,
I don't even watch my
ponies were having going about their little day when, what was the name? Twilight
Sparkle.
What a freaking... What was the name of the queen again?
Queen, Verity, if you know.
What was it like, Twilight...
Rainbow Dash, Pinkie Pie.
Fluttershy, Pinkie Pie. The one with Beauty.
Oh, that was Verity, weren't it? That was Verity, yeah. Oh, why are you on Splatoon? Oh, Mr. Panda's back.
Don't mind us, we're just discussing why Josh was back.
I don't have any. Well, I've watched a lot of Pony, but ironically, with my, yes, Mr. Toon is on the TV. I'm gonna do some of it, I forgot. Oh yeah, I need to Skype. Oh, I've got 2 messages. I've got 3 messages. Probably don't need to Skype that. Oh, I've got 2 pending Skype bot. Pawn bot.
Hello, Mr. Where? Oh my god! Freaking batteries and shirt.
Like that, it just went.
Battery, shirt, and glasses. Battery, charger, glasses, AA batteries, and shirt. Glass. No, those are 3D glasses.
Oh my god, my laptop's froze. Yeah. I'm thinking like he's dead. Oh, it's not a good day today.
Close the door, buddy.
Yep, my laptop's frozen.
Oh, yes, reason!
Oh, this pen. Oh god, of course, Wait, is he going to find the Skype chat again? Maybe not, is he? I can't even find the Skype chat. And then this pen is like down low.
Okay, well, you're actually pretty muffled right now. So.
Oh, probably because my app.
Wow, the stream hasn't dropped any frames so far. I'm just going to do regular turf wars, I guess.
How much do you actually play Splatoon? I'm only like level 23.
If I could like add in all the rank battles from like when I capped out at level 20 before the August patch last year, I'd probably be level 50 by now. Level 48.
I only bought Splatoon because of my Dekamusume costume. Just like my life. Miss Fan says I can barely hear you. Oh, 59, that's pretty empty. Why? That is a question. No, we should do those generic anime card game. Oh, Zelda fan's here.
Is Zelda fan here? Zelda fan is here. Hello, Zelda fan. Hello, Zelda fan 223.
Shall I add into the call?
Perhaps. I'm just going to have to put my mic on a bunch of my manga real quick and act as a mic stand. I'm gonna mute myself because of my mic.
Do I have Zelda fans of the call or not? Find the dance and do that anyway.
I guess that's kind of problematic because when I'm muting myself on Skype, it doesn't mute myself on stream. Whatever. I don't really care, you can just tell. So I guess all those times when I thought I was muting myself, when I was like, close the door, you fucker. Whatever. do realize that this boy is not going to pick up, right?
Oh, I think we have to guess where Zelda fan is. Where do you think Zelda fan is?
I don't know.
Oh, well.
Who wakes up at 3:20 p.m., though? It's pretty bad. I need an extra mic. Not an extra mic, I guess an extra monitor.
Well, you have money to buy it, I don't.
I have two, but one of them sucks.
I earn like 20 quid a month, like, seriously.
20 quid?
Find them 20 pounds.
Too lazy to pick up, what is this? What a cook. Let me try to add
it'll
back
probably...
again. ZellaFan223, you gotta join the group call.
He's probably in the toilet watching his,
Pokino
pizza. Why did he leave?
No, he just didn't pick up, so like I can add him back to recall.
Oh, okay. Rip ZellaFan. Well, Mr. Panda just asked whether I eat poop or not. I don't even know where that came from. Oh, Mr. Panda says you have to 1v1 him now, but, or if you're, a person will hunt you down, you're waving in. I keep getting that. I have to, set my amazing phone light. Does it work? The other way around. I mean, I don't even know why I'm still awake. I've been up for more than 24 hours. How am I still awake? Oh, yeah, but it's me. My youngling body needs its sleep. Man, this stream is PG-13. I don't appreciate that kind of language. Well, the actual stream for... Alright, yeah, High Limit Gaming, PK Angel, eat poop. Can you give me mods in the chat, please? Why not?
Suck.
Don't play it then.
Do you not realize that I asked for that 3 weeks ago? Where have you been? Anyway, I already got food. I already
professional.
Have
professional. Professional.
Do you not understand what this setup means? Like, can you not understand?
Fine then.
You mean me, or do you mean Joshua Jackson from Lancashire, United Kingdom? I've sent a message.
Boy, can you just join us? It's pretty edgy. Do you remember who Mr. Panda is? Yes, I remember who Mr. Panda is.
Mr. Panda, I do remember who you are, but...
Wait, I just realized that I have a bag of cement in my room.
Speaking of one of the worst streams, forgot? I forgot? I would never forget. It's just that sometimes I wish I could forget some people.
Oh, the random one is apparently back. Add it again.
We actually had 6 viewers at a point earlier, which means that we were on par with NASA for a moment there. It's pretty bad. Also, my Xenoblade Chronicles X disc still won't load.
I remember Mr. Panda. But, I don't know what Zelda fan's talking about.
Zelda fan's just trying to pussy up to you, Mr. Panda, and get you to subscribe to him on multiple channels and get you to unsubscribe to me. Mr. Panda, I don't do 1v1s in Splatoon. I'm bad at the game. It's not fun because 1v1s are drastically stupid. It's a basically 50-50 chance whether you win or not.
You should never deny a viewer. You should never deny a viewer. Cause I'm gonna go to the toilet. But bye.
The toilet.
Yes, the toilet.
Can't you take your phone to the toilet and mute yourself? hours and 18 minutes. It's bad. Smash has been topping the list. Oh, there you can see my Xenoblade Chronicles. Like, oh goodness. Yeah, well, I've never played a game as long as Xenoblade. 217 hours and 40 minutes in 1 month. It's practically 10 whole days. Alright. Fine, Mr. Panda. You will get your 1v1. I find it kind of funny, and I find it kind of sad at the same time that NASA, who has like a million subs on YouTube, if you think about it, it's NASA, right? Like, moon landing, you know, like the whole 1969. Only gets 6 viewers on stream. At one point, they had 3 viewers. Their stream had over 14,000 likes. Uh-huh. And yet they had less stream viewers than us. Jesus, who takes like 3 minutes on the toilet? I just realized, are those neckties like squid beaks? Where are the squid siphons? Their mouth? I really don't understand Inkling physiology. Fat. Joshua Jackson is laying a fat turd right now in the restroom, it seems. And yes, the random one. It is the guy in the title. He was the guy commentating. Well, Mr. Panda, it seems like you do not actually have an open private battle, so I guess I'm just going to create one. It looks like Joshua Jackson is back. Maybe. Flounder Heights, I don't like the stage.
Okay, I'm back, but I haven't actually gone to the toilet yet.
So try hard. I do not understand that run speed up don't. Run speed up doesn't affect roller. Yes. My favorite Pokemon, huh? Well, obviously it's Arcanine. But Shaymin's probably close. Second, Shaymin's Sky, of course. Restart the fucking call, you fucking stupid bitch. I fucking swear to God, man. What do you mean restart the call? I can just add you in like this. Hold on, right here, right quick. Like this. Add to call. It should be calling you right now unless you blocked us. Or have yourself.
Wait, who's Smashy? Who's Smashy Boy 05?
Smashy Boy 05? That's Zelda Fan 223.
Oh.
Rainmaker. Oh, okay. No, don't worry about it. It's just Zelda Fan. He's just trying to. He's just going on an alternate account so he can hide himself. He has a freaking alias. It's kind of like Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. He doesn't want to be seen as the bad guy, so he has to get out Mr. Hyde right quick. AKA Smashy Boy 05. It is Zelda Fan. Don't let him convince you otherwise. Zelda Fan is fourth as well. He doesn't want to tarnish his name, even though he's tarnished mine millions of times. AKA Google Plus.
I'm gonna add Diego to the call. Your mother.
What's that, man?
Sure, bad internet. We've got 9 viewers.
Oh, I fell.
And, Unput Bloody Hell, who are you? I am actually Joshua Jackson. Just look what I'm looking at for a sec.
I know, like Zelda Fan likes me. What the fuck?
But yeah, he shouts at Diego for sabotaging his stream, but then he does it himself to other people's streams. Oh yeah. Everyone type in the chat, Pekinize is stupid. Naughty word.
I hate having to exhaust.
Does anyone still play Pokemon Go anymore? The people who play Pokemon Go are the cats, people who just who walk around the schoolyard looking for Pokemon. Wait. What? Okay, so on my screen there's the last comment, not the comment, last thing in chat is Sarko mulling it for the money, but on the stream screen it's It's I can't read it because it's too bad quality, but oh, there we go, there we go. There we go.
PK fucking 9. You can't fucking refer to me that, you fucking stupid bitch. This stupid fucking justice. All fucking righteous fucking PK 9.
How do you freaking pick up in like one frame?
Oh, there's commentary on. Oh, that's awkward.
I literally called you and then at the same frame, like I clicked down. It's like PK 9. Stupid fucking.
Oh, there's commentary. Well, can I just say for the record that this is absolutely one of the worst streams I've ever seen in my life.
My sister freaking got on Wii and it freaking just killed my stream.
No, I shut it down.
Why?
Because you wouldn't restart the call.
No, you didn't shut it down.
Yeah, it's probably the worst.
And because you're spreading loathsome propaganda.
My internet literally died though at the same time, so.
Oh, did it? Well, do you want me to shut it down again for evidence that it was me that shut down the stream?
You didn't shut it down because my internet died.
Fine. Okay, everybody, we're going offline for a few seconds just so I can prove a point.
Wait, who joined all these streams? Or who joined? Okay, I should have said password.
Hello, why won't I fucking go offline?
Because my internet died.
Well,
shut it down. It just so happened to.
Then why did I click live and then it instantly went back live again?
What? Because my internet went back on.
The second, okay, both times you're telling me that I clicked offline. Okay. Well, apparently the live dashboard is just a scam and it doesn't actually give any power to the creator. I'm not surprised though. Wouldn't be the first time YouTube's done something like that.
You can only stop streaming through events. The stream now thing is actually, the stream now function is actually a beta. The events is how you're supposed to actually stream.
I've noticed that it's a beta. It says it's beta form. Anyway, so can I just say, one of the worst streams I've ever seen. As in, yeah, the intro was one of the most unprofessional intros I've ever seen. People are constantly cutting out. The commentary is nothing. It's non-existent. Also, Joshua Jackson, why is it that now your audio quality sounds perfect, but when I'm listening to the stream, you sound like your mic is inside your fucking mouth, like Patrick in Tentacle Vision, or Squidward?
Oh, yeah, the mic is pretty bad. Like,
yeah, I'm getting a new one.
I don't know how it sounds like.
Okay. Well, yeah, this stream's not gonna go public because of some things that were said.
What a little puck. Like, we fucking sent a Kentai community on my account. Like, we purposely going on my
account. Hello. You purposely chose to remain in those communities.
So I can fucking
for the sake
fun.
Of videos. And that has no tarnishing effect to your reputation whatsoever.
Wait, so why is this stream, not going public again?
Huh? No, it's online. It's online.
Oh, okay.
Joshua Jackson, why is your audio quality perfect on Skype? I can hear it perfectly. When I turn on the stream audio, it just sounds like ass.
I have no idea.
Oh, is it the 8 hours of freaking UK separation or whatever?
Mr. Potato.
Maybe, I have no idea.
Oh. Well, the thing is, like, you're British, so it would actually be good if you had a good mic, because you could actually be funny, because you're British. But, unlike PK9 one of us has a monotone voice and one of us has a really high-pitched obnoxious voice, so...
Well, I am actually looking at a new mic, and my dad actually said that...
Why do you sound like you're 24?
I'm not 24, I'm 14.
That's just how, like, British people sound.
I know.
They sound the same, 14 to 24.
I know, it's true. It's true.
Okay, well,
oh, but PK9's
like
voice is
it's very monotone.
Anime.
Anyway.
Oh, Mr. Panda just
The only way PK9's voice sounds good is with copyright-free Kevin MacLeod slapped over it. And then it actually sounds really high quality for some reason, and I'm not even joking when I say that.
I have to have this beanbag, like, as a mic stand. It's really bad.
Oh, my hand is my mic stand right now. I'm just holding it.
I wish I could hold my mic and like play Splatoon at the same time, but it doesn't
really matter. So, can I just say that was one of the worst intros I've ever seen?
What intro?
Oh, sorry, exactly, what intro?
No, I don't specifically remember, like, what I did. I was like,
live. You're like, okay, we're live. And then Joshua Jackson's like, oh, really? Are we? And then you're like, yeah, we're fucking live. And then you're all fucking monotone. You're like, so, we're High Limit Gaming.
I don't, I don't believe I actually said those last two things.
You didn't, because it was worse than that, because you didn't even identify yourself.
Wait, so what was supposed to do? Like, do so, like,
I'm trying to listen to it, but you guys talking is, like, interfering with my ability to...
There are Skype settings that allow you to mute and call, although I expect that you wouldn't know it.
Of course I wouldn't know it. I don't know what Skype. I just downloaded Skype on my computer a few weeks ago because I've only even been on one stream with this mic that doesn't make my voice sound awful. Also, I like how none of you are reading the chat, so that's pretty funny. So, as stated by the chat, as Knuckles put in Sonic Heroes, shit rock, yeah, I don't get it. Okay, we're back, and then I join, and then hashtag my friends, and then, well, let me scroll down, and then are you Josh? Yes, he is Josh Jepson. Jackson. Can I be Bowser? Anime porn with, like, a weird face. Zelda fan, I hate you, I know, what a boy. And I'm a higher pitched voice, trust me, I am higher pitched. So yeah, that's interesting. Interesting messages, as stated by the chat. And then the random one says, and I'm the higher pitch.
I shot him four times before he activated Kraken. What kind of void kill is that?
Well, I could intentionally lower my voice and sound like PK9.
Doesn't matter. It's not like just the pitch. It's also like the
quality.
I'm not sure how to like
the resonation of the vocal chords.
Like how black people sound. It's like how black people sound different from white people, even if they have the same pitch.
Oh my god, this is like the Runaway Guys with like three people now. Everybody's just trying to talk at the same time. Like, oh my god, so
I know,
oh,
and then Tim just gets like drowned out.
It's true, I know. Like, it was only after watching a few full series of the Runaway Guys that I could actually intentionally differentiate their voices. Whereas before, it was just kind of a mess.
It's
like the background radiation of the universe. You can't individually differentiate sources of sound. You just listen to everything.
It's open. It's like, once you watch WRTV, you can learn how to differentiate voices.
Yeah, also apparently like some person was like hacking it and stuff. But apparently this kid, Zelda fan, is also fourth result, who is also a bunch of other people. And apparently this kid, PK9, is also Andrew Yang. Also, it is not me that has tarnished your name. It is the YouTube algorithm, and everything that
we have done past like August 7th, 2015.
It's true. The YouTube, there is no algorithmic advantage in streaming because it appears on YouTube Gaming. That's the only reason we've gained any success on streaming. It's because people go to YouTube Gaming, they see that our streams are there, they see our moderately high quality thumbnails, and they click on them. Because some people who stream are too lazy to even put them. So the stream is just loading for me, so I have no idea if we're actually on or not right now.
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
People like put their names as Undertale stuff, like Chris and Gaster and stuff.
But yeah.
Why though? Like, you're playing Splatoon. Why do you have to see me?
Yeah, I'm actually looking at decent mics online. What would you recommend?
For a mic, Blue Yeti or Blue Snowball, Blue anything. That's whatever YouTube recommends, pretty much. That's
exactly what I said.
Is it which one though?
Oh, actually, do you want a really cheap mic that's like sounds kind of okay, but doesn't cost a lot of money?
No.
Oh.
Cause I'm willing.
I'm looking at my mic right now. It says it's Bifine Technologies.
How did he hit us low?
But he's starting out streaming because it looks professional, it sounds okay, and it only costs like $20 as opposed to like hundreds for a high quality mic. And yet somehow
the Blue Yeti only costs $80 though. I'm pretty sure.
No, but the thing is.
Yeah, but that's double.
Okay, but, you guys are like brain scratch comps. I've heard of them before. Don't I watch their videos? I can't recall if I watch their videos or not. I watch too many YouTube videos. I feel like I know who they are, though. Brain scratch commentaries, right? Haven't they appeared on multiple gaming plan discussions, or am I thinking of something else?
You're probably thinking of YouTube.
I'm not. Yeah, brain scratch comps. I'm gonna look them up right now. See if I can validate my suspicions. Okay, no, I have to just go to GameXplain. Aren't they linked on GameXplain's channel? I'm pretty sure. Well, GameXplain recently hit 666666 subs. That's pretty good. Oh, look, a violation of the stream guidelines. There are 667k subs.
I knew it. Like, as soon as, like, you get unfortunately, the
this is Brain Scratch Comp. Yeah, I watched the video.
We were.
Why? Because there's like a monotone person, a kid with an obnoxious voice, and a British guy. Yeah.
A British guy with a terrible microphone. It's not even a microphone, it's just my phone.
True, how about, I have an idea. I'll just play my Skype audio through my headphones, put my headphones up to the mic, so people can actually hear your moderately okay audio call.
So what do I talk about, in this?
In the stream?
You talk about how your classmates are stupid idiots that don't know anything.
Well, you're British, whatever you say, people will automatically take more seriously.
I know.
Okay, so, everyone unsubscribe from Zelda fan.
Okay.
Do you know that this guy is pro-Brexit? Like, oh boy.
Oh, well.
Yeah, pro-Brexit.
The only thing people aren't gonna take British people seriously on the topic of is military strength. Right. And how to manage a large army.
Yeah.
Because
yeah,
apparently
yeah,
that didn't work out so well for them.
Right, seriously, our army's just terrible.
Modern day British Army is actually one of the world's leading superpowers. It's nothing compared to the US.
Yeah, but we ain't gonna use it.
Well, you don't need to use it for anything.
But we have the best Navy.
Yeah, also technically the US has 11 aircraft carriers, but that could be argued that it's more in the Air Force division. Oh, technically it is Navy.
Mr. Panda is now moderator.
Okay. So yeah, I find it funny that there's a differentiation between Air Force and naval aircraft combat. I find it interesting. They find it, take it upon themselves to differentiate it. For example, aircraft that are launched from aircraft carriers are a part of the division of the Navy in the U.S. military, whereas aircraft that are launched from U.S. Air Force bases, even if they're stationed around the world, and even if they're in a very similar climate to the place that the aircraft carriers are stationed, they're considered different units of the military, or different divisions of the military for some reason. Also, apparently different divisions of the military actually hate each other for some reason. So if we have any military vets in the chat, of course we don't, because if they were military vets, they'd have better things to do than be on our stream.
They're like all dead.
I'll get amputated.
Yeah. Well, hopefully we don't have any Revolutionary War vets in the chat that's gonna get offended by the comments we just said.
Can I have the mod, please?
Let's hope that we don't have any World War II vets in the room.
Well, I mean,
if they're like 100 years old.
Not quite 100, probably like 90-ish.
Maybe I'm
they
a
have to
be
like 18.
I know, they have to be at least 18, but generally they were really young. Like, the people that were actually like of age adults during the time of World War II.
So they have to be like 97.
No.
Can we like not talk about history?
World War II vets that are like in their 90s, like early 90s, like late 80s, a few years ago. What did you say, Joshua Jackson?
I said something like not talk about history because I dropped it for a reason.
Why did you can drop history in the UK?
Yep. You can drop any subject besides math, English, and science.
English? But you don't speak English in the UK. God.
You speak. Then what do?
I'm just kidding. You speak English. We speak American.
English.
I know.
You think we?
Yeah. Wait, are you calling me a we?
No, I'm calling America as a whole a weeb.
I mean, yeah, we are the country that that founded weeabooism. I mean, everybody in U.S. culture pretty much... Okay, I don't want to say everybody, but a lot of people in U.S. culture desire to be part of another culture. Also, America as a whole doesn't actually have its own established ethnicity, whereas even England itself, you know, like the tribes of the Angles and the original Germanic tribes eventually migrated to England. They eventually, after being there for a very long period of time, you know, after centuries, eventually kind of formed their own ethnicity after being a stupid island. And like even Japan, all the Asian countries, Europe. But with the U.S., we're so recent, and basically everybody here has migrated with the invention, the naval travel, and also a lot of people have moved to the U.S. with the mainstream for the modernization of aircraft travel, so we don't even have our own established ethnicity yet. Or, I'm not saying we have, but if we do, it'll just be a mix of everything, pretty much.
Yeah, let me see why America deserves to be as powerful as it is.
Well, I don't know if we deserve to be as powerful as we are. I say we as if I'm powerful, but the U.S. citizens are just as oppressed as the government as anybody else. Just kidding, they're not. But anyway, I should probably read the chat. Well, I thought I was going to be mod. You can be mod, Mr. Panda. I shall take it upon myself.
Well, did you know that I already said I'm mod instead of dumb? me saying.
Oh, I accidentally put Mr. Panda at timeout.
It has to be Zelda fan crowning the moderation. Like, the freaking Catholic Church, the Pope has to crown the whole entire.
Oh, yeah. Hey, what time is it? Oh, it's 3:57 p.m. I have to say my prayers to our Lord and Savior, Zelda fan. 3:57, you know what I mean?
No support.
Oh, yeah, Zelda fan, he's nice. Anything he says is obviously a joke. But, as well as PK9. So Zelda fan, I'll just tell him to make a mod. And Zelda fan, I know he remembers all of our viewers. And yeah.
Well, he can't seem to differentiate between Hypersonic Channel and Hypersonic 21, though.
I know, it's true. Zelda fan has a really terrible memory. But
I think it's better with three people because, I don't know, there's more going on in this.
It's
fight.
True, it is better with three people with good mics, that is. If we could consistently get three people, that's what the idea of Highland Gaming was. It was gonna be a group channel with everybody in
it. I like
how
people can see where I'm camping out because of the stream, and then they just like...
Is Joshua Jack even technically part of HLG, though?
No.
Nope.
We are basically HLG at this point.
We have and to make Highland... We have to make HLG British.
And, well, yeah. Well, no, I have an idea. We'll just make a new channel called HLG in England or British. We'll just make a separate channel, so that way we'll just we'll just change the grammar slightly of our titles so that UK people can understand it.
I know, and we have to add a U to like.
Why instead?
I know we have to plan our Wii UK.
And you have to spell you have to put pedophile with an A in it.
Pedophile. I forgot British people are not pedophile. Pedophile. I know.
Not that you need to put randomized with an S instead of a Z.
A Z.
Oh my God.
We joke about the Z. That's funny. Z.
I sometimes say Z.
JZ. How do you pronounce the artist Jay-Z? Do you say JZ? I say Z unintentionally because I've joked about it for so long that I just unintentionally say Z.
Wow. Oh.
Can I just ask what the logic behind the letter Z is, though? Because every vowel sound, or pretty much every character in the English and American English language, is generally one syllable, except for W. They're all one syllable, and they all end with a single vowel sound. We don't call it odd, or B's. Like we never have another consonant sound at the end of a letter sound. So I don't understand where the logic behind Z comes into play. Maybe. I haven't been reading the chat. I forgot. I thought we were just in a Skype call. I forgot we're streaming.
There's not really that much. Oh, wait, I'm surprised JJ isn't mod yet. Yeah, so am I.
JJ. Oh, yeah, that's right. You're JJ. Joshua Jackson. Josh Jackson. Just make a channel called Josh Jackson.
You should have made your tag Jirachi Buster so we didn't have to call you JJ.
No!
And Victory Screech.
No.
No.
Yeah,
could
be like.
I will.
You heard of SJB? I have not heard of SJB. You know what'd be really funny to do? If we are all just constantly talking at the same time, it's like not realizing, pretending to not realize the other person was talking. Alright, go. I'm just gonna read the chat. You guys just continue the conversation. I don't know about the British guy, but you guys aren't talking.
What?
But you guys are like them. Mod question
yeah,
mark?
No, that's like this one time I was playing Pokemon
it's,
Go,
and oh, Savage, wow, and Mr. Panda says,
and this guy
yes
walked
or no.
Said, wow,
I love the game,
I'm
done in the chat. Mr. Panda has to think you are welcome.
I don't know him and his girlfriend.
I think you're referring to having the game
first. Just like, look at the fact that
Panda won, BRB. Okay, that's fine. Anyway, thank you guys so much for having 6 years. I don't even know how we got 6 years. It's pretty funny. And then, well, I thought I wasn't going to be mod. Oh, no, don't worry, welcome to the mod
squad. Pokemon. Gen 1 hasn't even been completed. We just have to wait until Gen 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6. And then people who actually like those gens will come back to Pokemon Go.
I'm a weeaboo.
Are you a weeaboo, Dr. Jackson?
Hey, guys, leave me here. I know.
Let's talk about weeaboos for a second.
Like, weeaboos
body pillow. Oh, let's talk about
GK. I have a green body pillow.
I feel like Leafy is just going to come into one of those and be like, oh my god, what's up, guys? Dringe is 14 girl. On freaking stream.
I am.
And then I'm just going to roast it. And then I'll actually get more subs and these recognitions than I would have ever gotten. Anyways, I'm not actually gonna care, but I'm gonna pretend to cry about it. And the random one said, I gave my broken down PS3 to Grand Uncle. What the fuck is Grand Uncle? Is your uncle that grand? My Wii has no games, I have beat. Zelda fan reads chat. I know, Zelda fan reads chat, but too bad he's not on stream right
now.
Anyway, it's pretty interesting. We have 7 viewers, though. School in general in the United States is a very messed up educational system. I'm very confused.
Like, everybody's
true. Everybody, I don't know about UK schools.
Do you realize, like, when we were asked to draw a map of that, like, the United States, North American map, they were so bad. I still have pictures of them.
Most people, there are people in geography, whenever we have to draw a map at the beginning of history last year, we have to draw the continents from memory. There are people that just didn't put Africa.
I know. Like,
they just thought it was water.
Like it's far
away. Do you guys know what the biggest desert is?
The biggest what?
Desert.
Desert? Out of the Sahara? Yeah. Oh, is it Antarctica?
Yeah.
Yeah, I figured it was Antarctica. I remember learning about that a desert is a deserted area. With the... Yeah. I mean, Antarctica. But is it lack of H2O?
No,
or
I'm pretty sure it's no.
Yeah, it's rainfall.
Oh, got it. Makes sense. Well, yeah, so that's pretty interesting. Oh, do you know what the bigger desert is? PKN unsubscribe. Scotty. Comment section. HLG stream archive comment section is the absolute biggest desert, bigger than Antarctica. Yeah, I'm pretty stupid about that. But,
I'm saying that I absolutely love geography.
You love geography? I actually love it too, but
everyone sucks.
I know, I'm not good at geography. Like, I'm good at, like, geography in terms of, like, relative geography of, like, land masses, but I'm not good at capitals. Or capitalization. Or grammar. No, just kidding, I'm good at grammar, but I'm awful at spelling.
But you don't even know the capital of England.
I do. It's the UK. God, that's guitar line saying it right there. You know, Andre, okay, so I'm sorry, I should have said Andre. So Joshua Jackson, you know who TKXL is, or and/or Guitar Lord, and/or the person we keep referencing on our streams repeatedly.
No.
Oh well, he's the Wii boy. Anyway, so did you know?
Oh, okay.
That yeah, he was actually gonna do a live reactions with us on the Nintendo Direct thing, cause he's like, I was talking to him at school, and then he's just like, I told him we're gonna do our live reactions if it's Nintendo Direct, and then he's like, oh, are you asking me to join? I'm like, no, I mean I don't really care. He's like, okay, fine, I'll join. And I'm like,
oh, okay, the
For some reason, I have.
There's a god at UK. Anyway, so yeah. So basically, wait, what was I going with that? Where was I going with that? What was I gonna say?
Something about the god of the UK.
Oh right. So we asked him to name the seven continents, and he said that he forgot, he completely skipped out on Europe, and then we're like, where do white people come from? And then he's like, London. And then we're like, okay, what? And he thought London was a continent.
No, he thought that white people came from South Central India.
Yeah,
I think that white people was a continent.
White people? Well, they're just sun bleached. Like, white people are just the ultimate black people. They're so black that their skin has just been completely bleached. Like, they're from Antarctica and or the southern tip of the African continent.
It's like SpongeBob, that episode of SpongeBob where he gets so tan that he's sun bleached.
I know. Yeah, that's why the random one is so orange. He's just way too sun bleached. Yes, Mr. Panda. And then also, I lost my PS2. Oh, that sucks. I actually had a PS3 for a day because my cousin moved to the UK, and then he's just like, we were like, oh yeah, he let us keep his HDTV, because before that I was just using a CRT TV from 1998. But then he's just like, we forgot about it. We went to GameStop, we bought a couple games for it, and we called him like, oh yeah, you don't mind since you're gonna be in the UK for like the rest of your life now. He's like, oh, I forgot about that, I want it. So I actually had a PS3, but it's a stupid weeaboo, you need to learn. And I'm not orange. Oh, you're not? Well, I thought your profile picture was just a representation of your skin color.
Oh my gosh, it's beanbag, I hate it so much.
What game are you guys playing right now?
Well, I'm not playing it, because I'm not my dad, so I know.
Oh. Oh. But where exactly in the UK do you originate from? Oh, by the way, everybody who thinks I'm racist from making fun of British people, I'm actually a quarter British, so I can do that.
Can we not give away my location, please?
Okay, so don't want to say that you are Joshua Jackson of 738 Summertime Lane, United Kingdom. Is that what you're saying? You don't want me to say that on stream?
Is that an actual lane?
No, I just made that up, but I feel like Summertime Lane, don't we know somebody that lives there?
Oh, yeah, that's
Oh, I didn't realize I just gave away his... Oh, like...
Wait, but, Lancashire is actually, it's not that big, but it's pretty niche,
Joshua Jackson, I don't think any of our 9 viewers are gonna fly to the UK and like go to, if you say you live from like Ireland, North Wales, Northeastern Wales, Western Ireland, I don't think anyone's ever gonna fly to the UK just to track you down. Because like, I mean, no one cares
how you like exactly. Then.
I could say my address right now, nobody would care.
Go on then, go on then, go on then.
Go on then what?
Say your address.
My address? Well, let's see. I would, but... Well, no. Here's the thing. That would actually be an issue of national security, you see? Because I don't want to give away my country of origin, because then people would, like, nuke it just to get rid of me, you see? So... I don't want to give away which country in the U.S. I'm from. Yeah, it's a joke, man.
But anyway, someone could like hire a hitman from it.
How would they waste their money to get rid of you?
I know. It's just not
worth it. Someone could.
Mr. Panda, you sabotage us.
Anybody can find anybody's address if they really want to. Anybody can find anybody's personal information if they really want to. If somebody wanted to find out where you live, you'd already be dead.
I'm saying I know around about where PK9 lives.
What?
I sent him my address.
Oh, I don't even know his address.
No, it was in the group chat.
Oh,
God. Mom.
Oh, did you know that PK9 actually means like 1,000 feet away from the Nintendo of America office? Now I've narrowed your address to a 1,000-foot radius. Actually, no, because there's like 10 Nintendo of America offices in the US alone.
So yeah, it's on 81 West Hills.
What? Wait, how did you just... What?
I'm a hacker.
No, but that's not. First of all, that's not an address. But
that was when I was at the.
It's someone's address.
No,
you cannot.
I was literally waiting.
But Pika Nine, you and I both know we cannot speak the words H-Dale, Hotelsdale on stream. It is an absolutely forbidden topic.
Oh well, but I know which park is near him.
What, you mean Moon Shark Park?
376 Bowfin Street, Foster City, CA 94404.
What?
I don't know.
I can make up addresses too. Hang on, I'll be
Kraken.
Right there.
What a Kraken. Krakens are just self-identifying.
There's nobody's address, just so you know.
No, Krakens are their own thing.
Also, wait, do you not, even know what CA stands for? You boy, it's one of the largest economies in the world. Our state of origin is responsible for more headquarters than the entirety of the UK, most likely.
Yeah,
probably.
Did you know that P-Canine and I live, like, literally 30 seconds away from Visa headquarters? 30 seconds away by fighter jet.
Anyway, last night I was on, Google Plus, and I went to one of those, you know, My Little Pony roleplays.
No, I don't know one of the My Little Pony roleplay meetings you're referring to. As you would say in the UK, you're a bit of a pedophile.
See, we say it correctly. We say it correctly.
You say it correctly. Yeah, okay. Where are you getting the E sound in a single E? How do you get pedophile out of P-E-D?
Yeah, but it's like pedophile, it's just, No, so we say full stop instead of period, because it's like...
Seriously.
Full stop.
Full stop?
Yeah, instead of period, because it's like,
So you're saying that my next full stop is geometry class, which they don't have in the UK?
No, like, at the end of a sentence, you put a full stop.
Oh, I thought you meant, like, that time of the month.
We still call them periods.
Oh, okay.
And we also,
Oh my gosh, my buttocks is so... I got up, and I'm like, I can't feel my lower end.
Joshua Jackson, your mic quality is buttocks.
Yeah, I know. I'm looking at a new one.
You're looking at a new one. Well, stop looking at it and buy it.
But I only have like 20 quid in my bank account right now.
Oh. So, which part of the UK are you from? Are you from like England, Belgium, Netherlands?
Belgium.
The United Kingdom is made up out of Scotland.
Are you from
England.
The Isle of Man?
Scotland.
I'm just talking about maps right now.
Scotland, England, Wales.
I'm from the northwest.
No, there's Scotland, England, Wales, North Ireland, West Wales, Northeast Ireland, South, what? South, South Belgium. There's Northern Ireland and there's Northeastern Ireland.
No, there's North Ireland. They're their own country.
Well, yeah, but it's the same bloody thing.
Mr. Panda owns Asia. I
yeah,
know.
Also,
Mr. Pandas are almost extinct, though.
Do you guys know what an aubergine is?
A what?
An aubergine.
No, but no idea.
Is it like you spell it like?
Oh my god! I just went to some like random neighborhood in the UK and Google Maps, and this is like the most ghetto neighborhood.
Wow, it's basically an eggplant. You call it eggplants, but we say it correctly. We say aubergine.
Except we say it correctly. Are you from the town of Oxford Dictionary? Let's say that's in the UK.
Oxford. I don't know where Oxford is.
Apparently there's a town called Kidlington, filled with pedophiles in the UK.
Yeah, that's where I live.
Oh my god, and I'm looking at Google Maps, and there's Predator Angling. I'm not getting Predator Angling. They're awful. And there's
ice. We say tomato correctly as well.
We don't.
My teammates don't give me any support. What the fuck are
wrong? Oh, there's the University of Oxford. I'm there.
But we're trying to keep this PG-13 shot.
Are we?
Nope. I am though.
It's true.
A pedophile. It's pedophile.
Why is it that on Google Maps? You can't go over the poles.
Anyway, it's not pedophilia for 400.
Yes, it is. No, it's 5-year gap. There's one. Okay, well, this is US law. I looked it up because we were dealing with somebody named. Yeah, UK, I mean, everybody there has a population about pedophile, so they have to have, like, if it's more than 25 years of separation and both are under the age of 18, then it's illegal. If two people are under the age of 18 and there's more than 25 years of separation between them, then it's illegal. But if not, it's perfect.
What's our age of consent?
Age of consent? 18 in most states. But it varies from state to state.
Oh, well, I was 16.
16?
Well, in Japan, it's 13.
I know.
And in China, I was actually legal when I went. It's 14.
You mean the People's Democratic Republic of North China?
Yeah,
doesn't even allow somebody to check their YouTube analytics when they're there, so either freaking send PK9 photographic evidence of his YouTube comments because the Chinese government will decapitate him if he's seen checking his YouTube
analytics. Why were you in China anyway?
It's a holiday. I still do.
How? Oh yeah, I just remember, like, Josh, you're that guy that was like, I was in China too, is that weird? Aren't you that guy?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, how do we even meet you anyway, Eddie? Were you just somebody who commented on PK9's channel?
Really? It was on the,
Well, the only reason we know anybody in HLG is because we met on For Glory, so... For Glory,
I know. I just had to meet Chinese channels and
know PK9. Oh, HLG hasn't even liked your channel. Let me just read the chat real quick. Respond to some of the messages. Oh wow, there's a lot. Thank you guys so much for recognizing us.
I'm back. I play Pokemon.
Yeah, I know. There's this one video, and his tooth looks like saliva dripping out of his mouth, and it's really disgusting.
It looks like, I know.
It turns me.
Wow, you could use that address, Dia. Okay, well, Zulu Fox. Okay. And then Milk Tea says GG, and then Mr. Panda says, say it, what, say what? Am I freaking my address? I'm gonna freaking say my address right now.
Mr. Panda, you live in California.
Oh, like 35, but yeah, it's gonna be Liverpool. What an awful name for the place. I feel like one of these days, I'm just gonna make fun of a city that I find on Google Maps, and like one of our viewers is gonna live there. That's a funny name, though. Liverpool. I know. We should just roast every country to lose as many subscribers as possible. US, more like...
You suck.
Oh wait, there's no reason, there's... You suck, I know.
Oh, you know, Peking, I know that weird blue girl where I did shout you like Undertale.
That weird blue girl that shouted like
Undertale. No, on the Skype chat. Arabella.
Yeah, well, I'm looking at old York. Apparently York is a town in the UK. Was
too much.
Gosh,
yeah.
Everybody changes their profile.
Yeah, but at least I upload quality content. Straight from the Smash YouTube uploader. Oh, I haven't introduced the other fan to the noise machine.
Say my address. It's 420. Or it's let me find. I'll actually say it for real. It's 622 Lilypad Lane, Netherlands, UK, California.
The Netherlands is in the.
Yes, it is, because it's the United Kingdom.
Tell me where you live. Well, actually, we live.
I own Asia too, and then he called you out, and then we live in California. I know. Sorry. And then I'm back, and then had to wait. Who the hell is Sentior McCoy?
Sentior McCoy, he's this guy.
Oh, welcome. Joshua Jackson, Tyrone, your Skype icon is flashing whenever every time that bell goes off, so that's obviously you. Why? It's just England's so patriotic, they have to ring their clock bells every hour, because it's Fortnite.
Oh, they had, like, freaking, when I was at freaking CSN, they had the little
Oh my god! Yeah, I know. Is this going out because it's 420 and everybody in the UK is just a drug addict or something?
No, it's 0020 here.
You go by.
I know, the 24 hours is everyone.
Are you live in Greenwich at the time? Like, technically, don't you live like close enough to Greenwich?
No, it's British summertime.
Wait, British summertime.
Yeah, basically I think it's.
And tell me where you live, Zelda fan. Oh, I live there. I don't know who you're referring to, because my name is K9. But yeah, so I'm just on Google Maps right now. This should be called a Google Maps stream. Also, for some reason I was able to get Google Maps upside down. I mean, it's not technically upside down because there's nothing to differentiate. Also, why is it that universally across the world we always make map north facing up on a map? Like, technically there's no reason as to why that has to be the case. Because the South Pole is a pole, it should be rotated against the other axis. Like, there's no reason as to why north always has to be up. No, it's not. Well, up? There's no up in space. There's not. No, there's
not. Can we just talk about these days in movement control?
What?
Our immigrant problem.
What?
The UK's immigrant problem.
They have an immigrant problem? You think you have an immigrant problem?
Yes, we do.
What are you gonna put a wall between? Are you gonna put a wall between North Ireland and Ireland? Where are your immigrants coming from? You're an island.
No, I don't live in Ireland. Saudi Arabia.
Really?
No, they're coming from, it's called, like...
Okay, well, I don't think you understand that you don't own the U.S. anymore, so if people are immigrating to the U.S., the U.K. can't claim they have an immigrant problem, because you don't own the U.S., you don't own Canada, you don't own Australia.
Yeah, but you have a place to put them.
What?
You have a place to put immigrants.
Put immigrants? Where?
Well, in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah, technically.
Tornado Alley or something.
Oh. Well, yeah, I mean...
I like how we've been neglecting chat again.
What? What about the chat?
Absolutely nothing besides Mr. Panda.
What? Everything! Mr. Panda is everything. And he says, oh, I live there. JK, GG. You live where? Oh, okay. You're just one of the addresses I said, probably.
Mr. Panda is a real MVP.
It's true, he is. And, Mr. Panda, you wouldn't happen to live in Fairfield, California, would you? Because that's where we live. It's not. We live in Napa, California. Just kidding, it's not. The Uptown Theater Napa, that's a place. Uptown, because Uptown Theater Napa gun.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that reminds me, we all say nappy instead of a diaper.
Oh, and don't you say like, actually, never mind, that's not appropriate.
What was that?
What? No, it wasn't racist, it was just, Yeah, it was just not appropriate, so...
I thought...
He's talking about Alex.
About what?
He's talking about Alex.
At least you're not the guy with a Minecraft so strong.
Oh. I actually live in Travis Air Force Base.
I live in the basement.
Oh. So, okay, well... Why do they have basements in the UK? Actually, that's not appropriate either. No, actually, I just realized how bad out of context that sounds. I was actually gonna make, like, a bombing joke. But it could also be considered a pedophile joke. Either way, I don't want to make it.
Oh, I've seen the basements in Switzerland, like, it's pretty much... it's a law that on every street they have to have a nuclear bunker.
Nuclear? Why? If anybody's gonna get nuked, it's either South Korea or the US, or Northern California, because we're on the West Coast. If anybody's gonna get nuked, it's me and PK9, like, I'm just saying.
Yeah, if they ever nuke your area, it's probably just for the PK9.
What?
No, they just wanna eviscerate PK9 from the
channel. It's true, I know. Eviscerate.
Well, it's like my, expansive vocabulary.
I know, you're like Squidward. You have such a great vocabulary, I know. Okay, there's a difference between an expansive vocabulary and unnecessarily throwing around words that our viewers, like half of them, aren't gonna know the definition of anyway. Also, UK vocabulary is much varied from US vocabulary. Like, how you guys use how you spell US with a K instead of an S.
Yep.
Like, when you say UK,